A former ed tech who pleaded guilty to possessing child pornography will now spend more than 3.5 years in prison. Jesse Kiesel worked at Biddeford Middle School before he was arrested in 2021. Police say they found 600 photos and videos of sexually explicit material involving minors on his computer. Kiesel will also serve 5 years on supervised release.